Hello, good evening.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Fine.
Hello.
Fine, yeah, Jorge. Hi, good afternoon.
Fine.
Good afternoon.
Good evening.
Good evening. Yes, good evening. Good evening. Okay, vamos a esperar, we're gonna wait for more classmates to join. All right, very good. I'm gonna clean up my camera, but you can see me very well, right?
Yes.
Can you see me?
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah, very,
yes.
Okay, very good, all right. Did you practice the conversation? Did you practice the presentation? Sorry.
Okay.
Practicaron? Did you practice the presentation?
Yes.
Awesome.
Okay. Kind of. All right. Very good. Okay. Ya casi comenzamos. All right. Faltan three minutes for your classmates to. Cuando ya falte un minutito para tomar la asistencia, right?
Right.
So be ready, everybody. Be ready, listos. Be ready to listen to your name and you tell me present, okay? So okay. Let me see. Everybody is with the complete name. All right. Very good. Everybody is with the complete name. All right. Very good. Si en algún momentito yo les cierro el micrófono, ustedes ven que dice el hospedador le ha silenciado, es porque tal vez escucho cuando se oye ruidito, se enciende el cuadrito amarillo, un cuadrito amarillo me aparece a mí. Ok, entonces ahí le voy a dar silenciar, le aviso para que no vaya a pensar que, oh my God, no me quiere la teacher, no, come on. No, 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 all right, es por el ruido a veces, all right, it's for the noise. Ok, very good. Ok, everybody, good evening, welcome to class number 2. ¿Listos? Okay. Ready?
Yes,
ready.
Very good, all right, nice. So, I am going to take the attendance.
Yes,
right?
Yes, ready.
Yes, vamos a tomar la attendance. And after, después de la attendance, after the attendance, vamos a tener lista aquí the camera. All right, we're gonna have the camera ready. The camera ready so you can, okay. So let me see. Okay, very good. Okay, so we're gonna take the attendance right now. Vamos a tomar la asistencia. We're gonna take the attendance right now. And let's begin with Herbert Douglas Gutierrez Burgos.
Here.
Okay, Hilda Milagro Avilés Rodríguez.
Here, teacher.
Okay, Inmer Henry Mito Santa María. Irene Beatriz López Hernández. Jacqueline Yulisa Hernández Sánchez.
Present.
Jacqueline Lisette Ramírez Sánchez. Jacqueline Lisette Ramírez Sánchez.
Here. Perdón, me cayó llamada.
Okay, okay. Jacqueline Lisette. Okay, very good. Javier Eduardo Hernández Rivera.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Jesús Antonio Abrego Valle. Jocelyn Graciela Beltrán Gómez.
Present.
Jorge Alberto Ángel Corea.
Present.
Sorry?
Present.
Okay, okay, very good. Jorge Alexis Rivas Ayala.
Present.
Okay, very good. Josué Ernesto Ortiz de Odanes.
¿Qué pasó?
Josué Ernesto Ortiz de Odanes. Juan Fernando Díaz Hernández.
Present.
Excellent. Karen Elisa Carballo Portillo.
Here.
Excellent. Carla Maricela Reyes López. Carlita, Carla Maricela. Kenia Yamilet García Vega.
Present.
Liborio present. Adiel.
Present.
Ok, Kenia o Carla.
Carla.
Ah, Carla, ok. Liborio Adiel Guevara García.
Present.
Linda Estefanía Martínez García.
Present.
Lorena Yamilet Martínez de Sánchez. Lorena. Mayra Lorena Portillo.
Present.
Ah, ok, she's there. Mayra Lorena Portillo Gamero.
Present.
Manuel Alberto Guevara Granados. Manuel Alberto. Marcos Alonso Peña Chacón. Mónica Judith Patriz Zacapa. Mónica Judith.
Presente.
All right, very good. Mónica Judith, she's there. All right, Mónica Judith. María Ivania Palma González. María Ivania Palma González. María José Pastor Pastor. Mario Adolfo Arevalo Linares.
Present teacher.
Ok. Marlon Adonai Velasco Tejada. Marlon Adonai Velasco Tejada. Marvin Alexander Colato Colato. Marvin Alexander Colato Colato. Maybelline Dariana Jaime Sarabia.
Present.
Mayra Guadalupe Amaya Alvarenga.
Present.
Okay, very good. All right. Okay. Now, hay algunos que me faltan, pero veo que están todos acá. Ok, voy a volver a pasar lista más. Ok, voy a volver a pasar lista más tarde para que estén pendientes del nombre. Voy a tomar la picture, everybody. So, please, your cameras on. Cameras on, everybody. Miren, Mayra con la sonrisa. Very good. Nice, Mayra. Ok, very good. So, everybody with the camera, and let's see, let's go. One, two, Jocelyn Graciela. Jocelyn Graciela, are you there? Okay, very good. So, one, two, and three. Okay, let's go one more time. Vamos a la otra, all right? Let's go one more time. One, two, three. And let's take picture number three, all right? One, two, and three. Okay, excellent. Very good. All right, very good. Alguien se me ha conectado con el nombre Galaxy A01 Core. What's your name, please? El del teléfono Galaxy A01, what's your name? No me escucha. Okay, very good. He has problems right now.
Disculpe. Yo acabo de conectarme. Bueno, hace un momento.
Ah, ok. Don't worry. Voy a pasar la lista también al final de la clase. Tranquilo, ¿ok?
Ok, gracias.
Very good. All right. Thank you, Jacqueline. Thank you very much. Okay. Well, we're going to begin today, everybody, with our class. All right. Can you see the presentation?
Yes.
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 You can see the presentation. Yes. Very good. All right. Now, what we're going to do in this moment is this. Here we have... do you remember yesterday? ¿Se acuerdan ayer? Do you remember yesterday the vocabulary, right? Yes, very good. Yes. All right. So, ahorita vamos a hacer una pequeña actividad. We're going to do a little activity. All right? I am going to draw, le voy a dibujar algo. I am going to draw something that is here. And you tell me the name. Okay, for example.
Tree.
Uh-huh. What's this, everybody?
Tree.
Very good. Tree. Okay, very good. Let's
Tree.
See. Tree. We're going to do another thing. Sorry, because Tree. Here is very difficult. Here is very difficult. What's this,
apple.
Everybody?
Apple.
Very good. This is an apple. All apple. Right. Let's see the next one. Sorry, let's see.
Pineapple.
Okay, I have a question. Do you like pineapples? Yes or no? Do you like pineapples?
Yes.
Very good. You like pineapples.
Yes.
Very good.
Yes.
Okay. Let's see the next thing. The next thing. Okay.
Car.
I'm sorry, my car is ugly. Okay, so what is it?
Car.
Okay. Now I have a question for you. Do you travel by car?
Yes.
Do you travel by car?
Yes. Yes.
Or by bus?
No.
Yes. By car.
No.
Travel by car. All right. Very good. Okay. Very good. All right. Okay. Very good. Now, let's see the next one. The next one is this.
Flower.
Very good. Flower. So I have a question. Do you like flowers?
Yes.
What color do you like?
Red.
Okay. Red, pink. Okay. Very good. All right. Let's see the next one.
Notebook.
TV.
Okay, very good. TV. Now I have a question. Do you watch TV?
Yes.
Do you watch TV? Yes. All right, very good. So you watch TV?
Yes.
Very good. Let's see one more.
Yes.
Sorry. I am not good for...
Cat.
Okay, very good. A cat. So I have a question. Do you have a cat?
No.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Or do you have a dog?
No.
Yes.
Dog.
Yes.
How do you say yo tengo un perro? How do you say that in English?
I have a dog.
Yes. Okay, very good. I have a dog. Oh, how do you say no tengo un perro?
I don't have a dog.
Exactly. I don't have a dog. Excellent. Very good, everybody. Nice. Okay. We're going to continue with the next activity. Okay. And the next activity is the presentation.
Okay.
The presentation. So, remember, we are going to mention, we are going to mention the presentation. Okay, with this information, with this, sorry, with this information, okay, with this information and the presentation with this information, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Ready? ¿Están listos? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I will need ahorita. Vamos a ir a practicar in the mini rooms. But in this moment, I need one volunteer.
Miss teacher, Milagro.
Okay, Milagro. Okay, Milagro. Go ahead. Say your presentation, please.
My name is Hilda Milagro. My last name is Aviles Rodriguez. I am 29 years old. I am single and nice to meet you.
Okay.
My favorite color is dark purple. My favorite food is barbecue ribs. My favorite drink is soda, a lot of soda.
Ah, soda. All right. And
my favorite animal is owl.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Nice. Okay, now.
Thank you.
Just one thing. No, it's not for you, Milagro, but
okay.
Esta palabra la vamos a pronunciar favorite. Vamos a practicar en los grupos pequeños. We're gonna practice in a small group. Jacqueline Sánchez.
Aquí.
Jacqueline Sánchez.
Es que
tengo acá Jacqueline Sánchez, pero tiene el micrófono apagado.
Soy yo, creo que tiene dos Jacqueline Sánchez.
Ah, really? I have two Jacquelines. All right, very good. Jorge Alberto. Okay, I'm gonna do that right now. All right, so everybody, please, we're gonna go and practice. All right, we're gonna go and practice right now. Okay, we're gonna go and practice right now. Y se va a presentar con sus compañeros. You will present with your classmate. Okay, so let's go right now. And one, two, and three. Okay, accept the invitation, please, everybody. Mónica, Judith, Jorge Alberto, ¿qué pasó? ¿No le cayó la invitación? Jorge Alberto.
Se desconectó. Jorge Alberto Ángel.
Ajá. ¿Qué le pasó? No se conectó.
Se me salió del internet y luego cuando entré ya no pude entrar.
Ah, ok. Give me a second. Vamos a ver si le cae otra invitación. Le cae a que, la persona que tiene el dispositivo con Qua Ivy. ¿Quién es? Can you please open the microphone? Hello. Hello. Mónica Judith, ¿qué le pasó? What happened?
Aquí presente.
¿Qué le pasó? No,
es
no
que
se
no sé qué me pasa, que se me sale de la plataforma.
Usted está desde el celular. Vaya, accese ahorita, sí. Accese ahorita y no le toque nada más, ¿ok? ¿Ya le cayó la invitación?
Sí.
Ah, ok, ok, ok. So, click yes.
Este, yo estaba en los grupos pequeños, teacher, y la compañera se salió y me dejó solo a mí en el grupo.
Oh, entonces, Javier. Me salí también. Javier, vale, lo voy a mandar a sí, otro sí. Grupo. All right, very good.
Ok.
Ok. Jacqueline Sánchez. Ese teléfono que dice Juan Ivy. Are you there?
Here.
¿Cuál es su nombre?
Ivania, María Ivania.
Ah, ok. Es que si aparece así, no nos lo toman en cuenta en INSAFOR.
Ah,
so you say, María Ivania.
Palma González.
Ah, ok. Very good. Sí, cuando entre, trate de poner su nombre completo. Porque el nombre. Si no, ajá, porque si no, INSAFOR no lo toma en cuenta. Ahorita puede ver su nombre completo.
¿A dónde?
Arriba, ¿no le parece? Can you, pero yo aquí lo veo, tranquila, all right, don't worry.
Ah, ya. Yeah.
Ok, ya. Ok, so la voy a mandar a practicar con alguien, all right?
De acuerdo.
Okay, ok, ok, good, excellent. Very good.
Yeah.
Oh, ok, sorry. Okay. El teléfono que dice Galaxy A01 Core, what's your name?
My name is Marvin Alexander Cortés, que tengo que no puedo poner el nombre de ingresar. Lo mismo.
Espéreme que estoy tratando de darle ahí la manita. Ok. What's your name?
My name is Alexander Colato Colato.
Alexander Colato. Jorge Alexander, right? Sorry?
Martin Alexander Colato Colato.
Ah, ok, I'm gonna leave it like that, ok. Hay que tratar okay. De ponerlo antes, ya vamos a ver cómo le ayudamos, ok.
Ok,
okay. Practice everybody, practice. Okay, everybody, solo voy a dar un recordatorio. Acuérdense que tienen que ingresar con el nombre completo, ¿okay? A algunos solo les miro el nombre sin apellido, así que si lo pueden cambiar, háganlo. Do it right now. For example, María José, Marcos Peña, Mayra Maya, solo tienen nombre y apellido. Tiene que ser completo, ¿ok? Please, okay. Si pueden cambiarlo, ahorita cámbienlo, all right? Okay. Okay. I need a volunteer for the presentation.
Me, Maybelline.
Okay, Maybelline, go ahead. Say your presentation, please.
My name is Maybelline. My last name is Arabia. I am 21 years old. I am single and nice to meet you.
Excellent. And what about your favorite things? Favorite things.
My favorite color is purple. My favorite food is tacos. My favorite drink is orange juice. My favorite animal is dog.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. Another volunteer?
Thank you.
Another volunteer or victim?
Oh, okay.
Victim.
Karen Elisa. Okay, Karen Elisa.
My name is Karen. My last name is Carballo. I am 27 years old. I am married. Nice to meet you.
Excellent. And what about your favorite things?
My favorite color is pink. My favorite food is pizza. My favorite drink, Coke. My favorite animal is dogs.
Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Okay, Alexander.
Okay. My name is Marvin. Alexander, my last name is Colato. I am single. Nice to meet you.
Excellent. And what about your favorite things?
My favorite color is blue. My favorite food is chicken. My favorite drink is milk. My favorite animal is a snake.
Yay, very good. I'm very happy. Okay, one more volunteer. Sin pena, sin miedo, right? Go ahead, tell me.
Or me.
Who said me?
Yo.
Me.
Okay.
¿Quién dijo me?
Adiel.
Ah, Adiel. Okay, Adiel, go ahead.
Yes. My name is Liborio Adiel. My last name is Guevara Garcia. I am 47 years old. I am Mariel. Nice to meet you.
Excellent. Okay, your favorite things.
Okay. My favorite color is blue. My favorite food is frijoles, no sé cómo se dice.
Okay. Beans.
Beans.
¿Cómo?
Beans. I'm going to write it right now. All right. So you
My favorite food is beans. Okay. My favorite food is beans. My favorite drink is juice. My favorite animal is dog.
Excellent, Adiel. Very good. All right. Repeat, beans. Please. Favorite. I'm very happy with you, everybody. Okay. And next.
Me.
Jorge. Jorge Coreas. Okay, Jorge, go ahead.
Okay. My name is Jorge. My last name is Korea. I am 28 years old. I am single. My favorite color is black. My favorite food is burger. My favorite drink is orange juice. My favorite animal is dog. Nice to meet you.
Excellent. Very good. All right. Repeat, Jorge. Favorite.
Favorite.
Excellent, excellent, everybody. I feel very happy. Quisiera que así en el grupo completo practicáramos todos, pero por eso los mando a los grupos chiquitos para que ahí no tengan tanta pena, all right? Como en un grupo grandote, all right? Very good.
Okay.
So
okay.
Ahí es donde tiene que aprovechation, all right? You have to take advantage of your time. Okay, very good. Now, we're going to continue. Okay, we're going to continue. And we're going to study this. All right, let's go with this. What's your name? This is something very easy, right? What's your name? Cuando le queramos preguntar el nombre a otra persona. What's your name? So, for example, Linda, what's your name?
Ayo.
So, what's your name?
What's your name?
My name is Linda.
What's your name?
Excellent, very good. Y podemos cambiar eso de name. Podemos preguntar, what's your last name? Ok, su apellido, what's your last name? O cuál es su segundo nombre, what's your middle name? Ok, middle. All right, so we're going to write it with middle. Okay, very good. So, middle. So, what's your middle name? What's your last name? What's your name? Okay. All right. Vamos a practicar. Linda, ayúdeme, please. Help me, Linda. Okay. What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Answer, answer.
My name is
Linda.
Excellent. What's your last name? Apellido. What's your last name?
My last name is Martinez.
Excellent. What's your middle name? Segundo nombre, all right. What's your middle name?
Her name is Estefania.
Okay, so you say my middle name.
My middle name
is Estefania.
Estefania.
Okay, very good. All right. Now I'm gonna ask let me see, Herbert Douglas. Okay, Herbert Douglas, practice with me. What's your name?
My name is Herbert.
Excellent. What's your last name?
My last name is Gutierrez.
Excellent. What's your middle name?
My middle name is Douglas.
Excellent. One applause for you. Big applause. All right. Very good. Let's see. One more volunteer. Carla Maricela. Carla Maricela. Okay. What's your name?
My name is Carla.
What's your middle name?
My middle name is Marcela.
Excellent. What's your last name?
My last name is Reyes de Chavez.
Okay, very good. Excellent. All right. Is that difficult, everybody? Is it difficult?
No,
right? Okay, very good. Vaya, la compañera que habló hace poquito es Carla, right? So, what's her name, everybody?
Her name is Carla.
All right, very good.
Her name is Carla.
Excellent. Now, el compañero que habló antes era Herbert. What's his name?
His name is Herbert.
Very good. All right. Now, pongan atención al siguiente compañero. Donde está el perrito, tal vez pueden cerrar el micrófono, please. Okay, because
his name is Herbert.
All right. Now, pay attention. Pongan atención al compañero que voy a entrevistar y después les voy a hacer las preguntas a ustedes. All right. Jesús Antonio.
Yes.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Jesus.
Okay, no, what's your last name?
Antonio.
Oh,
my last name is Antonio. Es Abrego.
Okay, Abrego. All right. What's your middle name?
My middle name is Antonio.
Okay, ahora yo les pregunto a todos. Okay, everybody. What's his name?
His name is Jesus.
That name is Abrego.
All right, his name is Jesus.
His name is Jesus.
What's his last name?
His last name is Abrego.
Very good. What's his middle name?
His middle name is Antonio.
Very good, Antonio. Okay, bye. Ahora vamos con una chica, Irene Beatriz. Thank you very much. What's your name?
My name is Irene.
Excellent. What's your last name?
My last name is Lopez.
Okay. What's your middle name?
My middle name is Beatriz.
Beatriz. Very good. All right. Now, Juan Fernando Díaz. Está mudo de micrófono.
Present.
Okay, ahora usted le va a hacer las preguntas a todos sus compañeros. Okay, very good. Bye, yo le ayudo. 1, 2, 3.
What's her name?
Everybody?
Her name is Irene.
Okay, Juan Fernando.
What's her name?
No, okay, now we will change.
What's her last name?
Okay, everybody?
Her last name is Lopez.
Excellent. Okay. Juan, la última pregunta.
Lopez.
What's her middle name?
Okay, everybody?
Her middle name is Beatriz.
Excellent. Her middle name is Beatriz. Okay. Another volunteer. Escojo otro voluntario. Another volunteer. Let me see. Por ahí la vi, se me perdió. Okay, let me see. Where is she? Ah, Mayra. Mayra Lorena.
Sí, aquí estoy.
All right. What's your name?
My name is Mayra.
Okay, Mayra. Okay, Mayra. What's your last name?
My last name is Portillo.
Portillo. What's your middle name?
My middle name is Lorena.
Excellent. Very good. Now, Maria Jose, ask the questions to your classmates, please.
Okay. What's her name?
Okay, everybody?
Her name is Mayra.
Very good.
Mayra.
The next question?
What's her last name?
Her last name is Portillo.
Excellent. Solo cambiamos name por una de estas palabras, all right? And the last one, Maria Jose.
What's middle name?
Her middle name is Lorena.
Excellent. Her middle name is Lorena. Okay, very good. Is it clear, middle everybody? Name.
Yes.
Do you have a question?
No.
Yes.
¿A quién tiene una pregunta? Who has a question? No, nobody has a question. So everything is clear, everybody?
Yes.
Tranquila y corchata. All right, very good. Okay, very good. Now, vamos a borrar. We are going to erase. Okay.
Hey.
And vamos a lo siguiente. Let's go, let's go to the next one. Okay. Now, vamos a practicar un poquito el alfabeto. We're going to practice the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. All right, very good. Okay. Now, please. I'm going to, voy a callar un ratito los micrófonos. I'm going to mute the microphones. Okay. Y todos allá en casa, everybody in the house, yo les voy a poner, le voy a poner un audio. All right, give me a second because I will share the audio. And I want you to listen and repeat in your house. A veces uno puede decir, ah, el alfabeto está fácil. Pero créanme que a veces it's not easy, ¿ok? Porque podemos confundir letras. We can confuse letters. So, please listen and then you can repeat in your house. All right.
The alphabet. A. B. C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Okay, very good. Now everybody, you can open the microphone. So we are going to repeat, okay? We're going to repeat the letters. This one is?
Hey.
Hey. All right. Para ayudarles un poco mejor a lo que les cuesta, le voy a poner cómo se pronuncia, right? Hey. Okay. The next one is
B.
B. B. All right. The next one is
C.
C.
Okay. The next one is
D.
D.
Okay. D. The next one is
E.
E.
E. E. All right. Como la I en español. All right. The next one is
F.
F.
F. F. F. All right. Very good. The next one is
G.
G.
G. Very good. It's G. G. Okay.
G.
The next one is
H.
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 Okay. H. The next one is
I.
All right. The next one is
J.
J.
All right. We're gonna write it like J. 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 Okay. Very good. The next one is
K.
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 All right. K. The next one is
L.
L.
The next one is
M.
M.
M. Okay, M. The next one is
N.
N. All right, very good. N. Uy. N. The next one is
O.
O.
Okay, we have O. Uy. Sorry. O. The next one is
P.
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 Q.
The next. Aha, very good.
Q.
R.
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 A,
R.
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 Okay, R.
S.
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 E.
D.
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 No.
This one is B.
B.
B. Okay,
this one is W.
X. 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 Boyfriend.
Why?
Push. No, no, no. All right. Then we have Y.
Y.
And the last one
Z.
Is
Z.
Z.
Z. Z. Z. All right. Very good. It's not like, no es como, como C, like in Spanish. You pronounce it Z.
Z.
Okay. Z. Very good.
Z.
Now. Yo les voy a señalar la letra. I'm going to point the letter and you please say the letter.
A.
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 E.
E.
I.
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 O.
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 U.
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 E.
E.
Okay. Listen, la vamos a agrupar por sonido. We're going to group them by sound.
B.
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 C.
D.
D.
E.
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 G.
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 D.
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 Z.
Z.
Okay. Now, the next sound. The next sound. Okay, very good, very good. Now, everybody, ahora vamos a practicar. We're gonna practice. Oh, take a picture if you want. Don't worry, que yo les voy a mandar videos y ejercicios, all right? I'm gonna send you videos and exercises. But I need you to memorize the alphabet, okay? Por ahí alguien estaba cantando una canción. It's a good strategy. Es una buena técnica. A, B, C, D, E, all right? Yes, okay, very good. Now, did you take the picture, everybody?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good. You have the picture?
Yes.
Yes.
Excellent, very good. All right, now, vamos a continuar. We will continue. All right, now that you have the picture, vamos a ver, all right, let's see. Vamos a ver si se acuerdan, okay. Everybody, 1, 2, 3.
A,
B,
C,
D,
E,
F,
F,
E,
G, esta pregunta. How do you spell?
How do you spell?
Y esto está en la plataforma. Hay un ejercicio. There is a little exercise. All right, very good. How do you spell? Okay, very good. For example,
Everybody, how do you spell teacher? How do you spell teacher?
T.
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 T. H.
E.
E.
R.
R.
Very good. That's the way. That's the way they spell teacher. All right. Very good. That's the way they spell teacher. How do you spell everybody? How do you spell doctor?
D.
O.
D.
O.
C.
C.
T.
All right, doctor. Very good. Doctor, doctor. Okay, very good. Bye. Vamos a practicar entonces esta pregunta. How do you spell?
How
do you spell?
How do you spell?
How do you spell?
How do you spell?
How do you spell? Okay, very good. Vaya, nos vamos a ir entonces a los grupitos a practicar. All right, very good. We will go to the small groups to practice. Okay, very good. All right, very good. I will give you 5 minutes to practice. Go, everybody. Go. Dele a aceptar y de ahí no se salga. All right, very good. All right, go, go. Thank you very much. Marco Alonso. Marcos.
Hola, teacher. Hello.
Hi, Marcos. Lo voy a mandar a un grupo. I'm going to send you to one group.
Está bien, teacher. Solo que me disculpa un poquito. Todavía ando trabajando y
tranquilo,
ando lejos.
Tranquilo, tranquilo, ok. Thank you for the effort.
Hey.
Sí. Yeah, thank you for. Si quieres, solo acéptelo y don't worry. Oh my God. Jorge Ángel. Jorge Ángel. Some of my students have problems with internet.
Sí, sí, sí. Me escuchó.
Ah, sí. Ok. Voy con banana.
Ok. Do you spell banana?
Oh, how do you spell?
How do you spell?
How do
exactly,
you spell?
Yes.
V-A-N-A-N-A.
Excellent. Yeah, very good. Very good.
Or
how
me.
How do you spell crazy?
Z R A C Y.
Okay.
How do you spell computer?
It's C O M M U T E R. How do you spell notebook?
M O T E B O O K. How do you spell book?
It's B O O K. And how do you spell radio?
Is R A D
Okay, everybody, was it easy or difficult?
Easy.
Okay,
easy.
Very good, everybody. Now, before, antes que terminemos, voy a pasar la lista, voy a pasar la lista otra vez, all right? Please pay attention to your names, así no perdemos muchito tiempo, all right? Very good. Let's see, okay. Imner Henry Mito Santa María. Ingmar Henry.
Present teacher.
Okay, okay, very good. Ingmar Henry. All right. Irene Beatriz López Hernández.
Present.
Okay. Jesús Antonio Abrego Valle.
Present.
Josué Ernesto Ortiz de Odanes. Josué Ernesto Ortiz de Odanes. Josué Ernesto Ortiz de Odanes. No, I don't see him. Okay, very good. Josué. Manuel Alberto Guevara Granados. Manuel Alberto Guevara Granados. Marcos Alonso Peña Chacón. Marcos Alonso Peña Chacón.
Present.
Okay, very good. María Ivania Palma González.
Present.
María José Pastor Pastor.
Present.
Okay. Marlon Adonai Velasco Tejada.
Present.
Marvin Alexander Colato. Marvin.
Yeah. Presente.
Okay, no problem. Vaya, vamos a la otra picture. La voy a tomar de otra manera, okay? I'm gonna take the picture the other way around. Todos ya están posando.
Teacher no me mencionó.
¿A quién?
A mí no me mencionó.
A mí tampoco.
A mí tampoco.
A mí tampoco.
No, don't worry. No se preocupe que ya los había mencionado la primera vez, ¿ok?
No afligidation.
All right, very good. Okay.
Perdonation.
Vamos a la primera. First picture. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, very good. Ahora es una printing. Okay, vamos ahora a otra. Let's go to another. All right, very good. Kenia Yamilet. Kenia Yamilet. Okay, give me a second. Okay, okay, vamos a la otra. One, two, and three. Hi, Marvin. You are posing too. Okay, y vamos a la última. Let's go to the last one. All right. One, two, and three. Excellent. Very good. Okay. Okay, very good. Now, let's see. Okay. Now, we are going to, tenemos tres minutitos para practicar esto. We have 3 minutes to practice this. I need a volunteer. A volunteer, please.
Me, Jesús.
Okay,
me.
Jesús. How do you spell banana?
B-A-N-A-N-A.
Excellent, Jesús. All right, another volunteer?
Me, Alexis.
Alexis, Jorge. Okay, Alexis, how do you spell computer?
C-O-P-U-D-E-R.
Excellent. Alexander Colato, how do you spell book?
B-O-O-K.
Very, very difficult. Nice, very good. Okay, I need another volunteer.
Me,
Jorge. Okay, Jorge, how do you spell pink?
P-I-N-K.
Excellent, Jorge. Peña, Chacón, Marcos. All right. Marcos, Chacón, Peña. How do you spell dog?
D-O-G.
Okay, okay. Mayra, how do you spell dog?
Dog, D-O-G.
Excellent, very good. Karen Elisa, how do you spell cat?
C-A-T.
Mario Adolfo Arevalo, how do you spell notebook?
N-O-T-E-B. O-O-Q.
Excellent. Very good. All right. Okay. Well, my dear students, se nos acabó el tiempo bien rápido. All right. Very, very fast. Now, please, más tardecito, sorry por el tiempo porque ahorita voy a otra clase, más tardecito les mando unos ejercicios, ¿ok?
Okay.
Okay. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night, teacher.
Bye. Bye. Bye.